A traffic stop in Fayette County that led to two arrests and the seizure of 284 pounds of marijuana. Friday, a DPS trooper stopped the truck, which was heading from the Texas border town Zapata to Houston. Authorities say they found the packages of marijuana you can see hidden in a fake diesel tank on the bed of the truck. The driver and passenger, both in their 20s, are in custody in the Fayette County Jail.